blue light. Today we are unhatching danger eggs in celebration of new eggs coming out tomorrow. Thought we should hatch a few danger eggs, see what we get. And we shall see, shall we? Really excited for Gargoyle coming in the new city egg tomorrow. I've added fire now to the centre. Shadow bikes out. I see Chip. Let's go bother Chip. She vanished. She might be upstairs. There she is. So close to already hatching the first one. Eggs become easy to hatch. I'm doing a video tomorrow on the new eggs, so don't worry about that. Should be fun. Okay, now we have a dumb couch. I was wondering there, where find out how she got it. Mega piranhas around. There they are. So in 17 hours, 26 minutes, and 22 seconds. Urban egg, but I was told it was called the city egg, so an Arctic reindeer spray painted green, or is it a mega? Can't quite decide. Do you know what? I really want one of these. The cake stand. Don't know where they're from. They're really pretty. That would be interesting to see. Thank you. Is this gonna be the task for this egg? Cannon stroller. An egg in an egg stroller. Oh, what do we get? What do we get? Mosquito! Nice. I think we'll do four this one. Because they are quite... They are going to be going, so we might as well do them right. I agree. It does mean that people can keep their favourite pet up and still get potions for it. I think it's done the game good, personally. But not a lot of people think the same. I didn't realise you'd picked up the basket, there's a wrap around you. If I have one. Oh, that is pretty cool actually. Thank you. met somebody who knows who we are. This guy has a TV on his box over here. It's an old-fashioned TV. What do we got? Ooh, we got the legendary Spinosaurus. That's a good start and end to the danger egg. Might be doing a giveaway of some danger eggs. 218. What do you think, guys? Should we do a little giveaway of some danger eggs once they are no longer available? I think that might be a good idea. their danger egg is on its last task. Let's see what they get. Dogs are going nuts over something in the back garden. Mazikeen's on one this evening. What did they get? They got the bird! Oh, that one's so cute. So cute. This mermaid house. Let's see what they have going on. Do not leave your pets here. Please respect everyone and everyone inside. There are rules around the house. Please follow. These are there. Okay, YouTube. Oh, and another YouTuber's house. Oh, I like the coffee cups. This is nice. Very colourful. There are some more specific rules in this one. Same as a cow? I didn't think they were. I don't know these days. Oh, is that really cute cat, this one? Look how cute this one is. So cute! Get distracted again. Shall we see what pet wares are available? Let's see what we got. We have blue sneakers, white bandana, blue backpack, woolly beard, that's a new one that I haven't seen in a little while, pirate, circumstances a woolly beard would look right. on ostriches running around. Let's feed the egg. So close to hatching our egg. I wonder if camping would be its last. Yeah, I think camping would be its last task. What do you think we're gonna get? Oh, that's cute. Little neon llama. Camping's almost done. What do you think we'll get? Right then, that's hatching the last four danger eggs I'm gonna hatch. Because the new egg's out tomorrow and I think that's gonna be all the focus. So we shall see. Bye!